Oh, good morning, everybody out there in internet world. How are you guys doing this morning? I am doing good. What are you guys up to today? I'm just hanging out with the kid, hanging out with the dog, doing some laundry, relaxing, getting over the holiday stuff. I'm glad it's over, but then again, I'm not. It's my mom and Dave's anniversary, so happy anniversary. If everybody would, down in the comments below, tell them happy anniversary to Tracy and Dave, T-R-A-C-I-E. And Dave, normal spelling. Unless you actually know them. If you know them, then go to their Facebook and give them a... Oh, my arm is shaking. Did you see that? My arm was shaking. Go to their Facebook page if you actually know them, or give them a call and tell them happy anniversary. Of course, you're getting this 2 days late, so you're slacking. Better hurry up. It's chilly, but it's not bad. I'm out here in a long sleeve shirt and sandalas. Sandalas. I'm a dork. What are you guys up to today? What are you up to today, Car? Car's like, I'm just chilling. Ain't got nothing to do, so I'm just going to sit here. Cool. Sounds good. You do that, Car. Hope you had a good Christmas. And now it's on to the New Year's. What are you guys doing for New Year's? What's your New Year's plan? Tell me ahead of time. I keep asking people after it's already going to be posted. So tell me now, what's your New Year's plan? I'm going to be in the valley with Lily. What are you guys going to do for New Year's? You going to do a big party? Are you having a sleepover? Are you, I don't know, what else do people do on New Year's? Drink and make out. That's all I know. I don't do the whole bar thing anymore. I worked in a bar for way too many years, so I don't really do the bar scene. I have something kind of planned for me and Lily so we can get out and go do something and have a good time and just enjoy each other's company. So it should be fun, I hope. So me and Brynn are bored out of our gourd, so we're gonna go, oh, did you grab the gift card? Okay, we're gonna go to Target and blow Brynn's money.
Why not?
And of course, Mari had to come along because, I don't know.
She likes to go everywhere.
Mari likes to go everywhere, so she's gonna go sit in the car and hang out in the parking lot and people watch. She likes to people watch, so works for her, it works for me. We're gonna go play around at Target and see what else happens.
Remember, you only get $20 or $15, Dad.
Whatever, I'm not gonna spend your money. Now, when,
if you need extra money,
now my birthday is coming up.
Isn't your birthday like 3 months after mine?
My birthday is in April. So yes.
Yes! Got it!
Good job. April what?
April 4th.
What year?
1981.
Ooh, good job. What about your sister?
May 31st.
Okay.
2000.
Good job. Grammys?
I have no idea.
It's the same as yours.
It is.
Same date, different month. You don't know what month?
February.
February what?
21st.
What year? It's 1927. Grammy, if you're watching this, you were born in 1927. Congratulations.
What?
1957.
Oh, it's just
Just 30. Only 30 years, no big deal. Just my lifespan, pretty much. That's how much older you are now, Grammy, in Brynn's eyes. Okay, so
in the
cart, you have, well, with that watch, you have roughly $35.
Yes.
Your gift card is $50.
Yes.
So if you spend $35, how much do you have left?
You would have...
Think it through.
$20 left, I think.
Don't guess.
Pretty sure, Dad. I'm pretty sure that that's right.
So try again.
How is that?
You're wrong. That's how.
50 minus 35. I need a pencil and paper. I'm pretty sure it's 25. I did my math up there. 25.
What's 35 plus 5?
35 plus 5? 40.
Okay. How much more to make 50?
10.
So how much did you add to 35 to get to 50?
15.
So how much money do you have left if you spend $35?
15.
Is that 25? Is that 24? Is that 23?
No.
Is that 20?
No.
So how much do you have left?
15.
Okay.
I'm gonna put this back.
Now we got it.
Whew. Whew.
I'm gonna put this back.
Would you rather have a slap watch or pajamas? Can always decide later. Okay. I love that they have like little kids workout clothes now. Watch out. Look at that. Little shorts with undershorts. Little gym outfits.
Dancing outfits.
Oh, cute. I think those are bathing suits.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, damn, look!
Oh, wow, crazy!
Or I can get a large.
Yeah, because that fit.
It's funny to watch kids shop. I love it. She's in the dressing room right now. And she picked probably 20 things and then put all of them back except for two. Because money doesn't go as far as they think it goes. They think that you can buy anything with 50 bucks, but not exactly the case. So she's in there trying on some footy pajamas right now because she loves footy pajamas. And then we're going to go look at toys, which she'll probably put all of her clothes back because she'll want toys. But whatever, it's her money. So it's a good thing she didn't give me 20 bucks like she was planning on doing, or she wouldn't have any money at all. I love looking at stuff like this. I never buy it, but I like looking at it. Back scratcher looks handy. What do you think? Should I get a fedora? Do I look like a fedora guy? How about this one? You like this one better? What about one of these? I don't remember what they call them, but what do you think? You like that one? Make me look old? Need a cane to go with it? Oh, here we go. Go out hunting some ducks. It's a horrible accent. I don't know where that accent's from. I just made it up. What do you think? You like my hunting hat? I'll keep my ears warm. I think this one's better. That's a winner. I would wear this every day. It's hot though. Even being inside right now, I've only had it on for like 2 seconds. I'm burning up. But I like it. What do you think? You can strap it up down below too. I'll hook it down to my chin. So I stay nice and warm. Oh, it's so cold and frigid outside. Go ice fishing. Hey. What do you think? Do you like my hat?
I took a picture.
You took a picture of what? Yeah? Okay, so those fit. So leave the mediums with her, and we'll keep those in the cart.
I kind of like it. I would only wear it maybe like once a year if we went snowboarding or something, but I like it. Oh, that'd be a great snowboarding hat. You know, sometimes my beanie bugs me because it gets too hot, but I could put the ears up on this.
Watch, world. As I do it. No touching.
It's kind of crazy. Do it again. Crazy. Digital Barbie.
All it shows is that.
Why don't you ask the ball? How much are you?
How much are these?
You have to ask it yes or no questions. You gotta hold it like this so it floats to the top.
Do not count on it.
Do not count on it? Do not count on it telling you how much it is because you have to ask it yes or no questions.
Is Dad gonna end up with a lot of money?
Yeah. You're right.
Don't count on it.
Yeah, exactly.
Check it out, Lil. There's a new kind of bop it. Bop it, smash!
I've done that before.
I think it's a drinking game. So you play bop it and get smashed. What? Those things
were huge when I was a kid. Now they're coming back. It's funny.
Yeah, I can do it just like this. I can just do it with one foot.
Well, that's cheating.
It's really easy. Dun, dun, dun.
Dun, dun, broken. God forbid you have to put your phone down for more than 2 seconds.
So I'm taking you guys on a tour around the square so you can see the lights.
would take you guys for a walk around, but I don't have Mari's leash with me, so. What do you guys think? You like it?
Mari likes it.
One more. Ooh, good job. I was busy filming. Brynn just schooled me on slug bug. Too busy watching cars and pedestrians. In the gazebo.
That is the Prescott Courthouse all lit up.
Now say goodnight, because it's nighttime.
Good night.
It's actually past your bedtime, you little punk butt. Sneaking downstairs to try and watch TV, thinking that I won't know. Who do you think I am, your mother? Good night, I love you.
Good night.
Good night, world. Hope you guys had a wonderful day. Don't forget to click subscribe down below so you can catch everything. And give us a big fat thumbs up for some fun shopping at Target. Target. Wonder where Target would be. Target. I don't know.
England?
No.
Some of my crayons are broken.
Anyway, give us a like. That's because you threw them into the basket, you genius. She throws her 96 crayons, the big box of crayons, just throws them into the cart and expects them to be all okay. No, you broke them. Way to go, dork.
Taking them back.
No, you're not. You broke them. So anyway, you guys have a good night. Click like for Brynn learning how to take care of things. Because you don't throw stuff if you want it to not break. And click subscribe. And do it all over again, because we just told you like 3 or 4 times to do the same thing. Good night, everybody. See you guys tomorrow.